Police have launched a murder hunt after a 72-year-old man was killed in Summer Hill on Monday morning. Detectives have released security video of the victim just hours before he was beaten up and left for dead outside a supermarket.
Vincenzo Leonello sat on this crate in Summer Hill, begging for money in hope of a new life in Newcastle.
He was such a harmless man. He used to just sort of hang around out the front talking to people all day.
Early Monday morning, he was killed, bashed to death in the laneway where he slept on Hardy Avenue.
He was making a bit of money and people might have seen that.
Construction workers alerted emergency crews after finding the 72-year-old, but they couldn't save him.
He is well known in the community and he is a much loved family man.
7 News can reveal police are reviewing security video of the attack where it appears the offenders put a syringe in Mr. Leonello's arm to make it look like he had an overdose.
We believe someone must know something.
For Steve Craig, Vincenzo was just Vince, a friend. They lived together in social housing before he fell on rough times.
He told me he was in a slight bit of a jam and yeah. I could tell by his eyes he didn't really want to be there.
Police are hoping a post-mortem today will help them determine the exact cause of death as detectives establish a strike force team to track down the culprits responsible.
And help a family left wondering why he was the target. Bill Hogan, 7 News.